Hello there.
Hola, amigos.
Hi. Abby, Grover, Rosita, and Elmo love doing things to stay healthy.
In fact, we were just getting ready to move our bodies
and collect healthy foods
on our way to the Sesame Street Field Day Picnic.
Come on, let's go.
How many players?
Choose a Sesame Street friend to play with. Elmo can't wait.
Vámonos, amigos.
I am ready.
Woohoo!
Elmo can't wait. Elmo can't wait.
I'll play too.
Let's work together to collect foods and play games on our way to the Sesame Street Field Day Picnic. Come on, let's spin the wheel. Player one, it's our turn. One, two, three, four, five. Game time! Find it! Find it! This game is for everyone! Look around the room and find something that is rectangle. Get up and move around if you need to. Around the room and find something that is rectangle. Click the done button once you've found something in your room that is rectangle.
Let's spin. One.
It's Elmo's turn. One, two, three. A star! That means it's time to play a game. Pop it. Player one, let's play Pop It. A great way to stay healthy is by eating all your colors. Pop all the bubbles with fruits.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Time for Elmo to spin. Four. One, two, three.
Bye.
One, two, a star. That means it's time to play a game. Snack time. Player one, let's play snack prep. It's time for a healthy snack. First, let's cut up the food. Did you know broccoli helps keep your muscles strong? Next, let's arrange the food on this plate. Elmo loves how crunchy peppers are. Go ahead,